Hi, I'm Pastor Fabi and welcome to this video. In this video, I want to show you my new project called Nice Friendly Zombies. The name might change over time and currently it's just a placeholder. The game is about a zombie outbreak that happened due to an alien spaceship that crashed to the Earth, and you have to destroy the spaceship in order to save the world. I'm developing the game using the Unity game engine and Blender for modeling. My main inspiration is an old game called Untethered. Currently, the game is in the very early stages of development, and now I'm going to explain some of the things that I created so far. The game is a third-person shooter, and the controls are like the GTA series. You walk around with WASD and loot around with the mouse. You can also aim and shoot using right stick and left stick, but be careful because you have a limited amount of ammo. You can get ammo by killing zombies or finding them on tables and other places. The zombies won't notice you until you get close to them, and if they notice you, they will come after you until you kill them or they lose you again. There is a slight chance that zombies spawn with a traffic cone on their head or a spoon in their hand. It doesn't affect their health or speed, and I thought it would be a nice little touch if I add that. There is also a medkit item that you can use to heal yourself if you got attacked by the zombies. I just started the development of the game a week ago, and I'm planning to add a lot more to the game until the next week. So if you're interested in the development of the game, you can subscribe and turn on the notification bell to get notified when the next Devlog comes out. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
Whee!